So this is the endoscope we use for a carpal tunnel endoscopic release. There's a little light on the end that's fed by a cable, and we see actually through this fiber optic on the television. It's about 3.5 to 4 millimeters big, and this scope is what goes inside up to approximately the middle of the hand when we release the ligament, and then one or two stitches and the surgery is done. The whole thing lasts about 5 to 10 minutes.